Steelband all the way. Those are the bands that tear in this way. But not a single jazz band again. Good brag and boast how they full of fame. But anywhere you pass, you can hear a steelband of class. Steelband musicians playing modern orchestrations. I hear the heroes are
Desperado,
All-Star and Tokyo,
Sound Symphony,
Renegade and Sun Valley, Tripoli and a band from Tunapuna. I don't know, I was only told those are some bands going to tour the world, the heroes. Yes, long time John Williams, one of the most famous musicians. When he heard a steel band play, well, you would be shocked to hear what he said. But it has rugged. Now is the steel bands that got the name. Jazz musicians struggling for feed. They eating the bread that the devil eat. I hear the heroes are
Desperado,
All-Star and Tokyo,
Sound Symphony,
Renegade and Sun Valley,
Man on the Star,
Tripoli and a band from Tunapuna. I don't know, I was only told those are some bands going to tour the world, the heroes. Well, this ain't no joke. Pan put the musicians out of work. Some of them with tears in their eyes. They're looking for work in custom excise. But some of them joined the police force to lock up some of the pan men, of course. But this is what the public declare. It's only the steel bands they want to hear, the heroes. All-Star and Tokyo,
Sound Symphony,
Renegade and Sun Valley,
Man on the Star,
Sepali and the band from Tunapuna. I don't know, I was only told those are some bands going to tour the world, the heroes. The band is covered in Trinidad. To mention I'm perfectly proud and glad. Making an oil drum an instrument. Well, when you think of it, that is excellent. Men like Neville Jules and Nelly Manette. Those are steel band leaders we can't forget. For day by day they put in their heart and soul to make steel band the next wonder of the world. The heroes
Desperado,
All-Star and Tokyo,
Sound Symphony,
Renegade and Sun Valley,
Man on the Star,
Tripoli and a band from Tunapuna. I don't know, I was only told those are some bands going to tell the world, the heroes.